Christina sent us a message here. You and Bob should yell a promo about your home shows like you yell and scream about the Home and Garden show. See, I think the problem with that is that our families are still sleeping as we're doing the show from our homes. So, I mean, we can't get too loud. I don't want to wake the whole house up by yelling about how we're doing a home show. I mean, what would be featured in our home shows, Bob? It's like, tune in every morning to Mikey and Bob, the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show, as Mikey does the show from where he plays video games and watches TV, and Bob is in his basement.
Always on the hunt for cookies. Join Bob's cookie hunt every morning. It's the home shows.
Listen to Mikey and Bob, because you never know what treasures Bob will find in his basement. Just today, he found Oreo cookies and a pack of Thin Mints. I'm struggling with the cough here, if you haven't realized that. Hold on.
Let me have a sip.
Yell about some more things. I need some coffee here.
Enjoy Mikey as his cat approaches him every morning.
Listen to Mikey and Bob talk about nicknames for their pets, and then take it one step too far by constantly reading pet nicknames from listeners. It's the Mikey and Bob home shows.
Okay, coffee.
By the way. So here, let me talk real quick about my breakfast right now. I am eating. I have a breakfast sort of bars over here, sort of like breakfast biscuits.
Ooh.
Toasted coconut flavor. Oh, Daddy. That's my go-to. That's usually
breakfast. That's biscuits, usually what I Daddy. Eat. Oh.
Oh my God! I can't stop coughing.
Give me the toasted coconut, Daddy. Oh, I'm choking on it, Daddy.
No, I know so many of you are listening right now saying, oh my God, Mikey needs to get himself checked. Something just went down the wrong pipe. I don't really have a cough.
It was the coconut, Daddy. It's down the wrong pipe, Daddy.
Listen to Mikey and Bob doing the home shows where Mikey struggles to talk on the air through his coughing. So here's what's going on with my coffee, though. And this was a genius pre-planning move on myself. So usually when I'm making coffee in the morning, right, I just have like some generic flavors, some French vanilla in there, maybe a hazelnut, but just some regular flavors, right? Don't want to get too crazy, because when I make my coffee in the morning to take to the station, I'm usually making a bigger cup of it, you know. I'll go like 24 ounces, sometimes even more than that, because I don't like to make coffee at work. So I make it at home, and then I take it with me in a bigger sort of Yeti, right? But now that we're doing shows from home, I ordered like one of those bulk K-cup things where like it's just a giant assortment and everyone's different. So this morning, because I figured, all right, now we're doing shows from home, I can just go make myself a cup of coffee. I don't have to make like a giant mug or thermos of it. I just make myself a quick cup of coffee. So I just went in the kitchen, made myself a cup of coffee during the last break. Let me tell you, not only am I eating toasted coconut breakfast bars this morning, pina colada coffee flavor. What a time I'm having over here, huh? You know what? Listen, I know we're all dealing with this, right? And I know nobody's really traveling or anything like that. Let me tell you, guess who's traveling this morning, huh? It's me. I'm traveling. I'm on a Caribbean vacation right now. Got my pina colada coffee and my toasted coconut breakfast bars. It's like I'm not even in Pittsburgh anymore. I just closed my eyes and I'm in the Caribbean right now. Pina colada coffee. Oh, what a K-cup this is. Oh, let me take a sip.
A little sip.
Oh,
my goodness. Oh, I'm on vacation. Oh, that tastes like a vacation right there. Whoa. Oh, that tastes like a vacation.
Oh, God, these shows are just going to keep getting weirder and weirder.